Fortuna Vein.
Ah. You got another one on your
back?
Yeah,
I can see it.
Two of five on the strong joints.
Five of eight on the golems. One of three on the explosives.
Mm-hmm.
One of five on the golems.
A pit right here. You're standing on an explosive pit.
Getting this one over here, Nick.
Coming.
Watch your back.
Another one. Oh.
That's the one I've done. Destroy stone golem obelisk.
Up on the hill.
And I still need. Oh, hang on. One of five on stone golems.
Yeah, we gotta kill the big ones and get the loot.
Alright, okay.
But there's an iron vein over that.
Incoming? Yes.
Somebody got it.
One there to your right of you.
Get it.
Go away.
Yeah, they race over to get it.
Fortuna Vein. That's three on the trot.
Nice. Good job.
I'm down to 375 labor points now. Get off, son of a bitch.
You're down to 375?
Yeah.
Four of five on the,
Three of five on the golems.
Nice.
Four or five.
Ah, there we go. And it, when you get the fifth one, it turns into make another piece of armor.
Oh, cool.
This one is a belt.
Nice. Right, yeah, that's that done.
And here's the obelisk. Did you get the update for it?
I'm looking. I think, no, I didn't, no. No, I've got to do it myself, apparently. Do this one over here. Yeah, got it now.
Okay.
Oh, shyness.
What? What's that?
I fell off.
Oh, you're fine.
Yeah, I know. I fell right into an iron vein. But I can't really do many more of those now. Need to save my labour points. I haven't got 5,000 to go at.
I don't either. I only have 3,400.
Is that all?
It's all.
Where are you?
I'm up top fighting a stone golem.
Why?
Because it attacked me. Usually the reason for fighting something, right?
Ooh, sarcasm.
I went for a vein. I am riding towards you right now.
Yeah, I can see. Sarcasm from you, Nate, there. That's,
no.
That's an English trait. Oh, I am vain.
There's a couple over here, actually. These two over here, nobody ever gets them. For some reason.
Another Fortuna vein.
Yeah, I'm liking.
Nice.
Over this one? There's always two over here.
Oh, you get it, Nate.
I got one. When I log on in the evenings, while we're watching TV, all I do is ride around and harvest.
Okay.
All I did. Because it takes three iron... takes three of those to make one bar.
Alright.
And then to make... I'm still working on making my house or my farm.
Alright. You got a plot for a house now?
No, I don't. But I have... I'm still working on getting the material so I can make the thing to climb it.
Right, okay.
Back in there? Oh, that's not in there. It's somewhere else. It's this way, but it's not in the pit. It's to the right. But yeah, I've done that pit, like, for an hour. Just run around and race people to iron ore.
Oh, great.
But really, the thing I need the most is trees, believe it or not. Oh, here we go.
You have to grow your own.
Well, if you can find them in the wild, but it's a little bit more difficult.
Ooh. Blood red centipede. Ew.
There's a leg.
Spider venom.
I'm guessing the ant's the other one we need.
I'm guessing.
Yeah. And then what's number four? Report to Elbert's father.
Number on your bag icon. Oh, you got aggro.
Did I?
Yeah. Store items in a town warehouse to free up more space. Bag space. Am I running out of bag space or something? Must be.
Yeah, kill Stokewell? That must be that thing up there. Oh yeah, that looks like fun.
Yeah. Back up again.
I mean, you go back to that camp and make the other piece of armor, too. I'm sure it's better than what I'm wearing as well.
Yeah, I'm 40 or 50 on my bag at the moment, so I need to clear some space again.
You're at how much?
40 or 50 items.
Where do you see... Oh, I'm at 33 or 50. Throw it into the cauldron. Got your horse.
What we got to do here?
On the quest bar, it says throw. If you go down to the quest, it says throw that stuff in.
Yeah. Okay. Stupid horse. Well, it's not you, the stupid horse, it's me. For clicking you, I should be clicking her. What's that number five back the other way?
I was going up to make the.
Alright, okay. Get the armor.
The armor piece since we're here.
Good idea, Batman.
Hey, every now and again. He's the old noggin. There's the merchant.
What do we need again? Three salt thingies.
Yeah, salt wedges, wasn't it? What should we get for this time? No, it is salt wedges. Yes, that belt is better.
Why is it not letting me make anything? Is it leather?
Leather one. No, well, I made the...
Oh, it's not there.
You want to click on the warm armor form.
Yeah, I think I have.
For leather, it was the sound belt. For plate, it should be the tassets. Sand cloud tassets.
Oh, damn it. I thought I bought three of them, only bought one. There it is. I took 100 of my labor points, that.
Yeah. But if you open up your, K, if you hit K, and you go to proficiency...
Yeah.
Your metalwork... What's your metalwork at?
65.
Yeah, mine's only at 20.
Alright, cool.
It goes up every time you do that.
That's a nice belt. Put that on then. Right. Head down the road now.
Of course, the Lottery Merchant and collect Blood Mist Clan Mitts. So we need to find Blood Mist.
Yeah, collect Blood Mist Clan Mitts.
That'll be for the next arc.
Level 17 already.
Are you really?
Yeah, you.
You're ahead of me.
What, have I dinged?
Yeah, I'm 16.
Oh, I didn't get a point though. That's a shame.
every time you harvest, you get. That's interesting.
What?
That grapevine didn't go away. I should ding right now. Oh, there it is.
Grass.
My AE upgraded nice.
Alright.
Here is
Blackbeard Thief. Thieves Wizard.
There's a blue thing over here.
What's that? Open Gadamer's hidden chest.
Oh, report back to the... That was that quest we just picked up.
Yeah. Need to make it when you're in group that some of these quests auto complete.
That's a fact. Oh, and there's thieves. Blackbeard Thief. Wizard.
Alright, okay. One of three. Nope, mm-hmm. He's going to attack. There's a big tree thingy over there. You sapping my life, you son of a bitch. You were, weren't you?
Who, her?
Yeah.
Probably. There's a big tree thing.
Another one to the left.
Cloud Keeper.
I'll get that one straight ahead.
Oh, I just pulled it. I thought you were getting the one to the left.
I was going to, but change my mind. Never mind. Kaboom. Stamp on you when you're on the floor. 3 of 3?
Yes.
Aggro for some reason. Here she comes. Your assistant came over to help then.
I saw that.
Oh, cool Black Pithable Wizard collect Lithomorph. Oh, 4 of 3, extra progression. Oh,
there you go.
Yeah.
We're heading to the desert.
Nice. Oh, look at that. That's something different. Very nice.
Still a Bloodhound. Bloodhand Scout. Oh, he's got a question.
There's one there, yeah. Here we are. That one done. Blood Mist, Clan Mist, still want those. What are these? Frenzy Golem.
Blowing over there.
Miner's
Corpse. There's an ore right over this one.
Go on, you get it. I'm getting low on labor points.
Yeah, the only bummer is you share your labor points between your characters.
Mm.
A bunch of turn-ins.
Yeah. Wow, 4 of them. Probably a good place to end it, Nate.
Yeah, and there's a banker right here as well.
A banker? I don't think I've got anything I need to store.
I don't have anything really in my...
I also want to store some of these, this crafting equipment. Can you use it straight from the bank?
No, you'd pull it out.
Oh,
and your bank isn't shared either.
Oh, that's not good then.
All right, Monday.
No problemo.